For some bad news, this former Penn State player is dealing with a little hiccup. The Eagles announced today running back Miles Sanders has a lower body injury and is, quote, week to week. Now, this is nothing serious at this time. According to multiple reports, he's not out for the year or anything, and he is expected to be the main man in that backfield for Philly this season. In Steelers news,